guys. I was wondering if I could have this dance. Oh, yeah. I'm a sucker for a nice foxtrot. As you can tell, I'm here. And you're joining Mikey breakfast time, okay? I got my meal right here. I got some grapefruit. I got some eggs over easy. I got my quarantine. And I got my beautiful hair, okay? I've not got a haircut yet. I've been going, I'm growing this mint right off my patio back there. It is flourishing. It started off with just two little peedlings. So I'm gonna bake you a great drink today. What you're gonna need for this wonderful drink is fresh grapefruit, fresh lime, any kind of gin, okay? And if you don't have gin, you can use vodka. But gin, the Grey Whale, it's a great gin. I have another gin my buddy's gonna be getting for me. I'm gonna put that out for you a little bit. And then just to give it a little sweetness, we're gonna go simple syrup, okay? But first, I'm gonna have a little bite of my potato. It's always good to have nourishment in the morning, okay? So as you can tell, to get the juices flowing in this, you stick two forks in each side and twist, okay? With the grapefruit, you're gonna cut this in half and do the same thing. You wanna do it over a sink because it's gonna get a little messy. And when you're done with that, you'll have grapefruit juice and lime, okay? Half a lime, half a grapefruit, okay? Then you're gonna take the beautiful, the wonderful Grey Whale, okay? You're gonna dump that right in there, like bang. Bah! Yeah. We're gonna take this, just cut this right off here, okay? We got a lot of mint here, okay? So what you're gonna wanna do is you wanna pick off the leaves individually. They smell so fresh, so nice. Okay, especially when they're homegrown, you did it yourself, you know, it tastes a little better. Okay? So what you want to do is you want to slap the mint. Woo! Felt so bad doing that. Throw it in there, okay? We're going to add a little bit of sugar water. Just a tiny bit. Okay, there we go. Now, if you don't have sugar water, you can put sugar packets, I don't care. It's gonna be nice, it's gonna be great, it's gonna be awesome, baby. Alright. Shake that up a little bit. Yeah. Now we're gonna add. Beautiful eggs, bacon. You have yourselves a morning gin cocktail with Billie Holiday and with your plants. So to everybody out there, that's good. That's nice. It's awesome, baby. Dance with it, baby. Dance with it. Have a great Friday. Tell somebody you love them. Call your mom and dad. Call your sister. Call your brother. Call your cousin. You only got one life to live, right? Hope you enjoy it.